Greetings, pal. What's this? Are you proposing a trade? Because if you are, you came to the right place. What do you need? Liquor? Cigarettes? Food?
I'm still interested in that box of food you offered me. I brought you this pack of cigarettes.
Virginia tobacco. There's not much of this in the camp. That's a good start. But it's not enough. The pack's been open and several cigarettes are missing. I need something more.
Would a bottle of liquor do?
Fantastic. I think that's a fair price. I'll take both of them. Here you go, pal. The food package is all yours. Enjoy it in good health.
The box says, Government Rescue Campaign. Sales of these foodstuffs is prohibited. I have no doubt whatsoever. The hunter and his men must have lost their scruples in the Great Wave. That is, if they had any to begin with. Better not. It's not that I don't trust my culinary skills, it's that this food is pre-cooked and ready to eat. I'm afraid there's already way too much trash inside that shopping cart. Let's see. I could swear that the lid is just the right size for this drum. Perfect.
Damn it! What's going on? This damn shithole is going to be the end of us!
I have to do this quickly, before this man stops coughing. Let's see what we have here.
A person can't even breathe in this tunnel anymore.
I don't see anything but rotten food, tattered clothes, and trash. Wait a minute. It seems like there's also a small billfold with a bunch of credit cards.
This filthy shithole.
What the hell is this guy doing with so much plastic money? These are the charred and misshapen remains of a bank card. I doubt it could be used in this condition, assuming there's anyone capable of finding a cash machine working.
Damn it! What's going on?
Let's see if I can do this. Good. The mechanism gave way on the first try. But the card is trashed. For my sake, I hope that guy outside never finds out about this. The label says single malt Scotch whiskey, and the seal on the cap is still intact. It's a bunch of open beer cans, dented and empty. I'm not sure why, but I find the smell of stale alcohol they give off distasteful, like all the other odors in this place. Thank you.
really
very agitated, and I need you to give me a hand with her. It's a mission.
What do you want us to do, Michael?
I need you to get your mother out of the house for a few minutes. Just long enough for me to go in and get what I need. Do you think you can do that?
Of course, we're big boys.
I'll owe you. I promise to give you a reward.
Okay, let's do it.
A mission.
An open pack of filter cigarettes. And it's half empty. That's funny. I can't remember whether or not I smoked before the Great Wave.